And then she texts every day, I miss you. And I'm like, well, that is part of the breakup. We're not going to hang out as often. I didn't know I had to explain that part. I thought that was self-explanatory, but thank God jobs don't work that way. Can you imagine getting fired, then 2 weeks later your boss is like, I'm sad. I'm glad you're sad. I hope your whole company collapses.